nation of the world's five worst in air, space, and cyberspace. We are first, last, and always a fighter squadron. Our maintenance professionals can transform our jets to be combat ready in 72 hours to provide the protection under which our democracy operates. Today, you will witness the unparalleled teamwork, aerial precision, and raw power.
Diving at sea review. This is the displays the historic Thunderbird emblem on the bottom of his aircraft with the knife edge patch.
Upside down.
Emerging from the smoke, you'll see the pilots have once again transformed back into the Thunderbird Diamond. Thunderbird 5 completes his rejoin with the Diamond to perform the low bomb burst.
Yep.
Combat.
Yeah.
Zachary's followed by Cap. Cue the date.
Give me fire, give me that which I desire.
Position the Delta formation for the Delta roll. As you take time to watch the precision required to maneuver six F-16s as one formation, let that serve as a reminder of not just the teamwork, but also the dedication and commitment that makes our team and the United States Air Force the most capable and credible force on the planet. Soars above, we are proud to represent the 68,000 airmen who are deployed around the globe. While our airmen, guardians, soldiers, sailors, coasties, and marines risk their lives every day to fight for democracy, it is the families that stay behind who are the silent heroes of our military. Their sacrifices do not go unrecognized, and we thank every mom, dad, husband, wife, son and daughter who support their deployed military member each day. Will they continue to fight to keep our country the land of the free and the home of the brave? From the right, watch the formation of six F-16. 16's precisely maneuvered, showcasing teamwork at its finest for the Delta Formation Loop.
Yes.
you found today's performance inspirational? It is the culmination of hundreds of hours of training and preparation, representing the unparalleled devotion to duty of every combat airman in your Air Force. We encourage those young people, the audience today, to dream big. Women who made it happen. It is my pleasure to introduce you to an important group that represents all of our Thunderbird enlisted professionals. Our line chief from Waynesville, Missouri, Technical Sergeant Brian Wolford.
Takes a long time for that nose to come down.
From Redlands, California, Staff Sergeant Daniel Bowler. Assistant Crew Chief Thunderbird 1 from Gustine, California, Staff Sergeant Aaron Coelho. Crew Chief Thunderbird 2 from Falls Church, Virginia, Technical Sergeant Daniel Tran. More than just superb flying ability to accomplish the Thunderbird mission, it takes outstanding support, including 130 of the finest enlisted members of your United States Air Force, and six additional officers, including Thunderbird 7, our operations officer from Las Vegas, Nevada, Lieutenant Colonel Taylor Wight. Thunderbird 8, that's me, Major Bryce Turner, your advanced pilot and narrator from Yorktown, Virginia. Thunderbird 9, our flight surgeon from Longview, Texas, Major Jake Hall. Thunderbird 10, our executive officer from Lakeville, Minnesota, Captain Randi Winther. Thunderbird 11, our maintenance officer from Colorado Springs, Colorado, Captain Natalee Winton. And Thunderbird 12, our public affairs officer from Claremont, California, Major Krystal Jimenez. Ladies and gentlemen, your demonstration pilots for the 2024 Thunderbird team. Thunderbird 1, the team's commander and leader from Heartland, Michigan, Lieutenant Colonel Nathan Malafa. Thunderbird 2, the left wing from Castleberry, Florida, Major Zachary Taylor. Thunderbird 3, the right wing from Florence, South Carolina, Major Tyler Clark. Thunderbird 4, the hometown kid, flying the slot from Cincinnati, Ohio, Major Jake Impellizzeri. Thunderbird 5, the lead solo from Cumming, Georgia, Major Eric Tite. Thunderbird 6, the opposing solo from Arlington, Virginia, Major Jeff Downie. Chase some, love, say some, and don't forget, it gets better, just keep that smile and roll your face.